Principal ma'am, teachers, and the lovely participants for today's event. I, Rizwana Ali, worry the day's program traditionally with the lighting of the lamp. So I request on the
Rama, Rama.
who is Additional Principal Chief Conservator of Forest Wildlife. Welcome you, sir. I now request to maintain the tradition of Atithi Dev Bhav. I request our Jayashri ma'am to please welcome our Chief Guest. We also have amongst our retired ophthalmologists from Western Portland. Mahavidyalaya and still learning and preparing for Sangeet Alankar. Now she is at Kushnagpur. Please welcome Jayashri, Joydeep Das sir, by offering a sapling. Mr. Ganesh Akhare, Principal of GH. I also request Shabnam ki boonde phoolo ko bhiga rahi hai, thandi lehre ek taazgi jaga rahi hai, ho jayenge aap bhi isme shamil, ek pyari si subah aapko bula rahi hai. Yeah, God, music is the soul of universe and without it, life would be dull. Music can strike fire from the heart of man and can wash away the dust from the soul. Yeah, now I would like to call upon group number one to begin the competition with their melodious song.
Thank you.
हौसलों से उड़ा करते हैं. आइए देखते हैं.
For the conservation of wildlife, And not only wildlife, but then the environment and climate also included. So keep it up. You are the ambassadors of the future. And then you have to keep doing all these till the end of your life. Because, you know, during our time, this kind of facilities were not there. You know, this kind of awareness were not there. But then you are so much aware, you know, so much, so many things, what more than me also sometimes. Because yesterday I was so amazed when the bikini competition, when the quiz competition was there, so many things I was not aware, I was not knowing, the children were knowing about it. So I'm so happy, thank you so much. I wish you all the participants, and then please keep it up, and then keep spreading the message of conservation of wildlife. Thank you.
And to please welcome Vivek Deshmukh sir. Bye. Okay, mind, life to the imagination and life to everything. The true beauty of music is that it connects people, it carries a message, and we are the musicians are the messengers. Now, let's call group number 3.
Oh,
teachers, principals, and the judges for this event. I, an officer from the forest department, am quite overwhelmed by the kind of response we are getting from the great schools of Nagpur on this occasion of Wildlife Week. The stage is so much well decorated. I have no words to say about this. And there is a, such a great positive atmosphere here. It is sending a positive vibration throughout this room. I am quite happy, quite happy. I just can't express it. You see, when we stretch our body, one of the guru has told us, when you stretch our body, what it becomes? What we call it? We call it a dance. Okay? When you stretch our mind, what it is known as? Meditation. Like that, when you stretch our words, what it is called? Sound. So, when you stretch, we get pleasure, isn't it? We feel very pleasing. When you do meditation, dance, singing, you are all feeling happy. Lot of positive vibrations are coming. I have attended many singing competitions. You see, this inter-school singing competition is something very special, you know. When we attended other singing competitions, people used to sing some filmy songs. The songs written by somebody else, we used to imitate what, how that Lata Mangeshkar, some Muhammad Rafi used to sing that time. But here, it is totally creative. These songs are not written by anybody else. Not sung earlier. You are, you know, writing your own song in a creative way. That you, to save wildlife, to save the forest, in the overall aspect, to save the environment. And you are giving it a stretch to these words which you have written and putting it and passing it as a message to the public. Just now I am talking to Jayashri ma'am. Sometimes I become very negative thinking, you know. What happens to our India? Will we be able to change this country? But this event for giving us this honor to be present here. I will extend my best wishes to the, all the participants. Let's see the winners on 7th at Vivek Deshpande Hall, Nagpur. Thank you all. Thank you.
यह जीवन की राह निराली है, कहीं सहरा है तो कहीं हरियाली है, कहीं मंजिल ही रास्ता भटक जाती है तो कभी राह खुद मंजिल बन जाती है। आइए पेश करते हैं ग्रुप नंबर 5।